You are a nurse.
Yeah.
And you're using this to heal your patients.
Yeah.
You're a private hospital.
Yeah.
Big trouble, madam.
Patient and ward boys.
Ward boys, my Aya and sisters.
Aya means that.
You go there. What, madam?
She's healing ward boys.
Oh, the ward people.
Yes. Ah. And plus the people who come, the ladies to take care of this.
Yes, well, attendants.
Yeah, attendants.
Caretakers, cleaners.
Yes, yes. The cleaners also, she heals.
Hmm.
And they say, Ari, what are you doing? Something surprising. The pain is gone.
Huh.
So she is getting more encouragement to that. And in 4 months only, she has done
very this. Soon, madam. Make your own hospital.
She's nurse, sir.
Thank you, sir. But I am a nurse.
Doesn't matter, madam. What matters? The madam, is hospital means, madam, what is the outcome? What is the outcome of the hospital? Healing. If somebody comes with pain, when you heal, your doctor.
मेरे डॉक्टर को पता नहीं है, but
her doctor and both are a famous gynecologist in cancer.
Gastro specialist.
In Bombay.
My doctor is gastro specialist.
But they are that doctor lady. She is always back of her. Her job is in problem. She creates problem. She is very not proper. That doctor senior. But whatever she's doing now, due to that, she's getting good feelings and good things.
That's all, man. Don't worry about other people, madam. Maybe they're very jealous about you. So they go and tell doctor, doctor, you know, this girl, female, I'm fine, you know, I'm fine. So she might get jealous, madam.
And sir, without asking anyone, that time we used to get born, so I had taught 15 people. That, 10 people are continuously doing this PVH. Now what is happening, when people are interested, When I heal, they want to learn. They follow your class.
Teach them, madam.
But sir, the problem is with wand,
They ask and they give the wand to you.
Whom to ask? Because I ask someone, they ask these.
You ask Srinidhi, madam.
You're from there.
I'm from Mumbai.
No, you ask Srinidhi, she'll send you. You can have your own. No, madam. You can ask Srinidhi. Yes, but I understand, madam. If you can learn properly, you go and do it yourself. No problem, madam.
Second, sir.
We want more teachers around the world. So they can start healing, madam. That's all we are interested
in. If I'm getting wand, I can go and heal, which was my plan, dream plan to heal Dharavi people. And sir, which you also told that you have a dream of that.
Yes, madam. So go and do. Go and do. Now you tell your husband. Husband left you and went off.
Now she is telling whether he will come. What is the dark energy now? So sir, removed. But what it is? Why is doing like that?
Hmm?
He was a good man. So whether he will come back again?
Think of him, madam. Ask forgiveness from the mother. His mother.
His mother.
Mother-in-law. No. Read forgive for mother-in-law. I see mother-in-law energy influencing him. Madam, not now, madam.
Acha.
Madam, not now. Every day.
Every day, okay.
Do divine fire for your husband. Read page number 7 for your husband.
Okay.
Her energy affecting your husband, madam.
Okay.
Start doing that. Can you do that, madam?
Oh, yeah.
Start doing. You do that, things will start to change.
Sir, I want to also tell one thing about myself. I was in depression for 3 years. I had done Reiki, pranic healing, regression, everything. But coincidentally, there was a class in Virar, Mumbai. And that day, my soul therapy, I think soul class is there, soul therapy, soul healing, in pranic healing. There is a class. So, I had paid money for that.
They charge a lot of money for that, madam.
Yes.
How much you charge?
3,500.
Something like that. Yes. That soul class can be very expensive.
So, that I joined. I went for first session. Second session was next day, Sunday. But Saturday night when I came from there, I got some uneasiness like him, breathing problem and all. I couldn't go. I went to hospital. Full night I spent in hospital. So next day I didn't go to. I didn't feel like going. I stayed. Someone told me there is a class and I'm interested in healing. So I just went to see what is this PVH.
But next day?
Yes.
You didn't go for that class? Soul, they have another name for that. Not soul class.
No, soul class.
Soul class.
Yeah, that's apart from the subject. So I went there, I thought, let me see what is PVH. So I went there, they told me to remove this ring set of stones. I removed that, then I felt something, there is something. Then that day only, I don't know what happened, I saw you teaching me.
Saw me, teaching
dream.
You?
Yes.
Oh, in the dream.
Learning in dream.
I didn't think of anything. So I thought, this is the path which I should follow. Then second day, it came to my own. That time your class was not there. It was in February before lockdown. So I thought, okay, that sir told. I think now that sir is not there. In that. Rinkesh and all were there. So then I took forgiveness.
The old team.
Yes. I took forgiveness. I thought to myself, he told to read once. Yeah. I used to read full forgiveness 3 times. One page 3 times. Like that I used to read 4 times.
Okay.
means nearly it comes to 12 times one page. And continuous 1 month I did that. No medicines, nothing. I didn't go to doctor anytime for depression. I did that and I couldn't believe in 1 month I forgot all my past. And now I'm a happy go lucky.
Very good, madam.
Many people.
So very good.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Very good, madam.
And I'm trying to teach most people. Only the problem is with I should get on and this.
Madam, she needs someone to go and teach Mumbai.
Whenever I need, I'll contact you.
Affirmation.
Whenever I need, I'll send you the details. You give me. So that I can conduct class and make some...
Go and teach, madam. Please go and teach. No problem.
I had given this affirmations copies from downloading from this. I had given to some people in Dharavi. So,
Go to Dharavi, madam.
Yes. So next time when you...
We want to have a class in Dharavi. Yes. I want someone to help class
there. I have spoken to many people there.
Right, madam.
And there are politicians who said they will arrange halls and everything for
That's us. All, madam. Finish.
So I have spoken to many people. Now, once this lockdown goes, I wanted to come and give some time for Dharavi.
Yeah, madam. Please. Okay. Somebody call me. Were you the one? Somebody call me. You are the one. If I go on my because WhatsApp, Dharavi, your name will come.
No, because... no, sir.
That's how I say people. I cannot remember people's names. So I put Dharavi. Okay, no. Madam Dharavi. Then call
her. No, you put that in YouTube. Now, so everyone started calling me, what is this? Then I explained them. So they are eager to join. And I'm the person, after this, I called you and told, sir, you are my elder brother. You are run not to me because you healed me.
Yes, madam.
Because of this, only by reading this. See, always my brother.
Okay, madam. Very good, madam. See you in Dharavi very soon. Okay.